So here you need to identify all the points that are shown and lie on plane WXR. It's this diagonal plane that's represented kind of across, connects point W to X and S and R. So W, X, R, and S are all the points that are contained on that plane, again, that cuts this box or cube into this flat surface into two planes.